church, sing to the Lord.
You dance over me.
Give him praise, church.
Hallelujah. Come on, give him praise. Give him praise. He's worthy to be praised. Amen. Sobrang amazing talaga yung pagmamahal ng Panginoon sa atin. You agree, church? Say amen if you agree. Amen. Na kahit ano yung sitwasyon mo ngayon, ano man yung status mo ngayon, God loves you. May panahon na hindi ka perfect. May panahon na weak ka. May panahon na hindi ka ganun kabait. Pero mahal ka ng Panginoon. Amen. And right at this moment, na tumatayo ka dyan, Kahit may pag-alinlangan na itaas mo yung kamay mo, mahal ka ng Lord. Worship Him the way you want to. Worship Him with all your heart, in spirit and in truth. For He is worthy to be praised. In 1 John chapter 4, verse 10, it says, "This is love. Not that we love God, but He loved us and sent His Son for us as an atoning sacrifice for our sins." So wala ka nang kailangang gawing iba, kundi i-receive yung pagmamahal niya. Amen. Receive that love today. Come on. Worship Him with all that you are, in the beauty of His holiness. Come on.
Thank you for the cross, Lord. Thank you for the price you've paid, bearing all my sin and shame. In love you came and gave amazing grace. Thank you for this love.
Crown you now. Christ for what He has done. Come on, open your mouths. The Lord is listening.